Rajneesh Gabbani picked 7 wickets in the second innings as Vidarbha booked their place in the final of the Ranji Trophy for the first time in history after a thrilling 5-run win over Karnataka in their semi-final clash at the Eden Gardens in Kolkata on Thursday. Resuming their innings at 11 1/7 on day 5 of the match, with a target of 198. Karnataka were staring down the barrel on Thursday morning. However, Captain Avinay Kumar combined with Shreyas Gopal to keep his side alive in the tie. Vinay was eventually removed by Rajneesh Gabbani, but Gopal got together with Abhimanyu Mithun in another rescue act. Just when Karnataka seemed set for a stunning comeback win, Gabbani turned the table with 2 wickets in quick succession to seal victory. In the final, Vidarbha will take on Delhi, who defeated Bengal by an innings and 26 runs in the other semi-final.